Melbourne, 澳洲 Australia 1 Edit and translate by Lufa 菜瓜布编辑和翻译。Australian Rules Football 1 Australian Rules Football is also known as Aussie Rules or Footy. 澳洲规则足球也被称为澳式足球或足球。It is Australia's most popular sport. 它是澳洲最受欢迎的运动。The game is played in four quarters of 20 minutes each. 比赛时间共分四节，每节20分钟。Unlike in football, the ball is an oval shape. 不像国际足球，澳式足球是椭圆形的。A team consists of 18 players. 一个队有18名球员。Instead of referee, there are three umpires in the game. 有3名裁判，而不是只有一位仲裁人员。2名得分裁判，2名场外裁判，1名场内裁判，必要时会有3名。At the end of the game, the crowd runs onto the pitch. 比赛结束后，观众跑到足球场地。It is traditional to eat meat pies at a game. 观赛时，传统就是吃肉派。See? 看到了吗？就是这么的美味，感觉很好吃哦。Australian football, 澳洲 Australia 2, edit and translate by Lufa, 菜瓜布编辑和翻译。哒哒哒。Australian rules football 2, a speccy also called a screamer or a hanger, 也称为惊声尖叫者或挂着的人 is what Australians call the mark. 是澳洲所称的定球、凌空接球。When a player jumps onto another player's back to catch the ball，当一位球员跳到另一位球员的背上去接球时，就叫做 the mark，定球、凌空接球。The word speccy is short for. Speccy 是哪个字的缩写啊？A. Spectacles. B. Spectacular. C. Special. The answer is B. Can you work out two of the main differences between Aussie rules and international football? 你可以分辨出澳式足球和国际足球的不同吗？One, what shape is the pitch? 足球场是什么形状的？对，The answer is oval shape. 答案就是椭圆形。Two. How many sets of goals are there? 有几组球门？The answer is three sets. 三组。In 1858, two cricketers, Thomas Wills and Henry Harrison, invented the game as a way for cricketers who only play in summer to keep Coffee During Winter。 在1858年，两位板球球员 Thomas Wills 和 Henry Harrison 发明这个游戏，当成是给板球选手只在夏天比赛，冬天没比赛时保持体态用的。Wills got the idea of the game from one he used to play with some Aboriginal children when he was a child. Wills 得到这个想法是从他儿时原住民的玩伴来的。这个图片就是澳洲的原住民。The game he remembered was Mar Gook, in which the players jumped high to catch the ball. 这个游戏他所记得的是 Mar Gook, 传统蹴鞠，就是玩家跳得很高去接球。如图所示，人们是用脚可以用脚踢球，然后可以用手接球，要跳得很高。The first public match was played by two Melbourne schools. 第一场公开赛是由两所 Melbourne 学校所打的。The two schools team had 40 players each.这两所学校的队伍各有40位球员。The first match lasted for more than 5 hours. 第一场比赛持续超过5小时。个人觉得这个比赛最大的看头，也是大家所觉得的啦，就是可以跳很高，凌空接球。真的很赞的感觉哦，噔噔。接下来呢，我们就要来介绍歌曲。In 1979, an Australian singer called Mike Brady recorded a song called Up There Kazai as a promotion for Australian Rules Football on TV. It is now played or sung at many matches. Roy Kazai.Was an Australian footballer in the 1920s and 30s, famous for his amazing high marks. A teammate used to shout, "America!" whenever he attempted a spectacular leap, and this is how the phrase began. Okay, let's see the lyrics. "America!"Well, you work to earn a living. 你工作赚钱。 But on weekends comes the time. 但当到了周末， you can do whatever turns you on. 这句话好像是我常常说的，你可以做任何唤醒你的事。 Get out and clear your mind. 出去和澄清你的思绪。就是好像是电脑被开机了一样，礼拜六礼拜日周末的时候。 Me, I like football. 我喜欢足球。 But there's a lot of things around. 但是呢，有很多的事物在周围，就是有很多的事情产生啊。 When you line them up together, 当你把它们一一的排出来，把它们排出来。The footy wins hands down. 那你会最喜欢就是足球，你就会选足球，足球赢得首选。Glossary， 小词典。Footy 在澳洲呢，就是 football 的小名哦，他们叫 footy。Chorus 副歌。Up there, cause I in there and fight.那边上面，上面那边 ，Kazai 在那里战斗不懈 ，Out there and at them， 在那边与他们同在。Show them your might， 展现你的能力。Up there, Kazai， don't let them in， 上面那边 Kazai， 别让他们进球。Fly like an angel， 像个天使般的飞翔。因为这个澳式足球呢，他们是可以在球飞翔的中间，可以去拦截啊，做任何事情去拦截球，所以呢，他们有时候呢就会凌空飞翔去接球或者阻挠球，所以他们呢就希望能够像天使般的可以飞翔。You are out there to win， 你是要去赢的。Now there's a lot of more things to football。现在踢足球有许多的事情要做。Than really meets the eye， 比所见到的多。There are days when you could give it up， 还有很多天你才可以放弃。There are days when you could fly， 还有很多天你才可以飞。You either love or hate it。你既不爱他，也不恨他。Depending on the score， 根据分数。But when your team run out or they kick a goal， 但是当你的队伍精疲力尽或踢球得分。How's the mighty roar？ 加油声是多么响亮。Hooray! Hooray！ 万岁万岁。Chorus 副歌 ，Up there, Kazai, in there and fight。上面那边 ，Kazai， 在那里战斗不努力不懈。Out there and at them， 在那里与他们同在。Show them your might， 展现你的能力。Up there, Kazai， 上面那边。Don't let them in， 别让他们进球。Fly like an angel， 像天使般的飞翔。You're out there to win， 你是要去赢的。Up there, Kazai， you're out there to win， 上面那边 Kazai， 你是要上场去赢的。In there and at them， don't let them in， 在那里与他们同在，别让他们进球。Up there, Kazai, show them your height。 上面那边 Kazai, 展现你可以跳得高。Fly like the devil, 像恶魔般的战斗。The crowd's on your side, 群众是站在你这边的。Chorus, 副歌。Chorus 副歌 ，Up there, Kazai, in there and fight, out there and at them, show them your mind. Up there, Kazai, don't let them in, fly like an angel, you're out there to win.